Hello, this is Hirodov YouTube channel. In this video I will unbox and test for you Bonab or Bonab high quality dates, fresh, excellent and premium quality, 500 grams of dates, a fruit of palms, fresh, delicious and full of energy dates. These are premium dates coming from Iran or Iran. Natural dates with kernel coming from Iran, 500 grams. Mojtaba Bonab Co. is the manufacturer or the picker, because they are product of palms, not manufactured. They have a website, many recycling logos and barcode. These premium quality dates are 40% more expensive than the ordinary dates that I already refreshed and opened to you. Nutritional facts on this site and dates, fresh, excellent and premium quality information on this. Very nice package in strong paper, carton alike. Bonab, let's open and see them, then I'll test them. You see very thick carton and they are in nylon inside. Fresh dates. Thanks for your choice of Mojtaba Bonab products. We provide the health and cheerfulness for you with best and healthy products. Mojtaba Bonab family. Nice message from the exporter. They can be picked in this nylon, but I'll keep them inside. Now let's get one and test. Looks delicious. High quality premium product date. When going on a date, you can have dates for a gift. They are good, they are healthy and they are loved by everyone. Very nice date. Sweet, natural sugars, fruit sugars. Palm fruit. I like them. And the kernel is not so big. This is the kernel. It has some sugar left on it. Excellent kernel. And I will put the kernel outside. Some people return the kernels back in the back where the other fruits are. And this is very bad habit. When I see it, I stop eating. It's not very nice habit, but I see people doing this with dates, with cherries and other fruits. Even with olives. Very bad taste and very bad habit. That's why I had this plate here to place the kernels or the bones of the palm. This is palm seeds. Very delicious. I can eat them all, but I'll get fat, so I will stop eating now. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.